I'm going to say it's ironic that drugs, which compromise, let's say, develop the most income out of anything in the world. Drugs are responsible for more money in this world than anything else, and yet they're illegal. And when I think about drugs, and I think about people coming to a festival like this and wanting to pop a pill or do whatever it is they want to do, I think, what fucking right does the government have to turn around and tell us what we're doing in our bodies? Our bodies belong to us. It's a fucking life.